remember the new compost that I had maybe like, what was that, about 2 weeks ago, I think, maybe 3 weeks? Remember it had like all of the collard greens, stems, and bananas, and tomatoes, and all kind of crap. Well, look at this crap now. Yeah. Look at it. It's beautiful. So basically, all you have to do, get some scraps from the kitchen. You know, just kitchen scraps. I have dirt in the bottom. That's pretty much it. Just stir it up a little bit. Leave it alone. I come out daily. Kind of mess with it. Stir the stuff up. Well, not daily. Maybe every other day or so. Just kind of stir it up. I like to cover the kitchen scraps completely with dirt. You know, it's harder because I'm doing it with one hand. But I'm not doing too bad. And that's about it. Just leave it be. Some people cover theirs up. I'm going to get an actual compost bin to do all of that stuff. So yeah. Here you go. Boom. Compost.
Oh.